Grace Brothers Men's Department.
Mr. Humphreys, are you free?
I'm free.
Forward, please.
Mind the doors.
Are you being served, sir?
I'm Humphreys and I'm free.
Are you being served, sir?
What would you like to see? If you'd like some swimming trunks, we've got them plain or spotty. We've also got some see-through that really tan your...
beachwear.
Oh, these are gay. There's plenty around the back. And if you'd like a bit of flash, then try a plastic Mac.
Whoops! Are you being served, sir?
I'm Humphreys and I'm free.
Are you being served, sir?
What would you like to see?
Going up.
You'd like a suit? We'll suit yourself. Our three-piece is first class. I'll find one with tight trousers that fit well round the...
kitchenware.
Oh, these'll do. I'll take them off the peg. Now hold your breath and brace yourself. Here comes the inside leg.
Whoops! Are you being served, sir?
I'm Humphreys and I'm free.
Are you being served, sir?
There's no one here but me.
Now, where's my tape measure? I know, I left it in my Fair Isle drawers for safety. No one dare go in there. Not without my permission, anyway. Here we are. Hasn't it been a funny day for drying?
Manners? Is your loose change left or right? I must know for the count. I'll measure you from your ankle right up to your...
menswear.
I've one in tweed, thank heavens, just your size. But first I'd like me hand back. It's trapped between your thighs.
Are you being served, sir?
I'm Humphreys and I'm free.
Are you being served, sir?
There's no one here but me.
I'm sorry that this fitting room is rather dark and chilly. Just try these on and mind that zip in case you catch your...
sportswear.
Oh, goodness me, look, someone's turned the key. And if we're trapped in here all night, I'm Humphreys and I'm...
Are you being served, sir? Is
I've got a kettle somewhere.
Free?
We could have a nice cup of tea.
Are you being served, sir?
I could steam your hat for you. Your brim is a bit limp.
Are you being served, sir? Is Humphreys and he's free?
You know, I would shout for help, but I've got laryngitis.
Would you like to sing? Are you being served, sir?
Are you the umbrella and shoes that came in last week?
If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every pair that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today is the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Every teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of wonderful things to eat and marvelous games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, we'll hide and seek as much as we please. Today is the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them pick. Their mummies and daddies will take them home to bed, because they're tired little teddy bears. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time. Their mummies and daddies will take them home to bed, because they're tired little teddy bears. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better not go alone. It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay at home. For every pair that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Now come along, bears, gather up your instruments. That's right. Rupert, you're blowing too hard. Oh, Paddington Bear, stop playing with your Wellingtons. Come along, Mummy, Daddy and Baby. Oh, Baby, you can walk better than that. Now look what you've done, you've sat in that porridge. You, the big one at the back. I know it's frothy, man, but stop waving it about. Jeremy, I don't know what you've been doing, but you've got sugar puffs everywhere. Oh dear, I've left a bear behind. Now come along, catch up. Form twos and through the woods, follow me. Honor your partners. Honor your corners. And off we go. East is east and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where you keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons and bows. Don't bury me in this prairie, take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her clothes, and I'll stand out in buttons and bows. I love you in buckskin and the clothes that I've homespun, but I love you longer, stronger, where your friends don't tote a gun. My bones denounce, the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's vamoose, where gals keep using those silks and satins and linens that choose, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. Will you move that gum to the other side, please? Keep using those silks and satins and linens that choose, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows.
Give me Eastern Germany, where women are women and high silk hoes and peekaboo clothes and French perfume that rocks the room, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows.
Why do they call them chaps? I like dressing up for an evening ball and a social brawl in a fancy shawl and a silly frilly frock. And me big best shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock. I like dressing up in my finest clothes with my beads and bows and a scarlet rose on my silly frilly frock. And me big best shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock. Stick a purple or blue feather or two in my hair. What do I care if the people stare? Then from my jewelry case, every space I just fill, till I am glittering, fit to kill. Oh, the thrill when I start dressing up, though my corsets creak, and I'm on a peak, and I feel so chic in my silly, frilly frock. Big best shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, 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 knick-a-knack-a-knock.
He likes dressing up for an evening ball or a social brawl with a fancy shawl and a silly frilly frock.
Oh, I do, I do, I do!
And his big best shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock.
These are my feet you're listening to. I don't wear this dress all the time, you know, just in the privacy of my own home and at parties.
And big fresh shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock, knick-a-knack-a-knock.
I stick a purple or blue feather or two in my hair. What do I care if the people stare? Then from my jewelry case, every space I just fill, till I am glittering, fit to kill. Oh, the thrill. thrill when I stop dressing up. Though my corsets creak and I'm on a peak, 'cause I feel so chic in my silly frilly frock. And me big best shoes go knick-a-knack-a-knock, 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 knick-a-knack-a-knock. Knock, knock. If you want a fancy fan, or a turkey born in Turkistan, or a slave that's awfully African, or a cheap hot early Ming,
come to the supermarket in Old Peking.
If you want to buy a kite, or a pup that keeps you up at night, or a dwarf who used to know Snow White, or a frog that loves to sing,
come to the supermarket in Old Peking.
With sunflower cakes, moonbeam cakes, gizzard cakes, lizard cakes, pickled eels, pickled snakes, fit for any king. If you want a bust of jade, or an egg that's more or less decayed, or in case you care to meet a maid, or a nice but naughty fling,
come to the supermarket.
If you come on a pony, you can park it.
Come to the supermarket, CPK.
If you want a gong to beat, or a rickshaw with a sassy seat, or a painting slightly indiscreet that is simply riveting,
come to the supermarket in Old Peking.
If you want some calico, or a gentle water buffalo, or a glowworm guaranteed to glow, or a clooping clang to cling,
come to the supermarket in Old Peking.
We've bird's nest soup, seaweed soup, noodle soup, poodle soup, talking crows with the crew, almost anything. If you want to buy a saw, or a fish that's delicious raw, or a pill to kill your mother-in-law, or a bee without a sting,
come to the supermarket.
If you come on a camel, you can park it.
Come to the supermarket, CPK.
Sunflower cakes, moonbeam cakes, gizzard cakes, lizard cakes, pickled eels, pickled snakes, fit for anything. Bird's nest soup, seaweed soup, noodle soup, poodle soup, talking crows with a group, almost anything.
Come to the supermarket in Old Peking.
If there's a wrong way to say it, a wrong way to play it, nobody plays it like me. If there's a wrong way to do it, a right way to screw it up, nobody does it like me. I've got a big loud mouth, and I'm talking much too free. If you go for tact and manners, better stay away from me. If there's a wrong way to keep it cool, a right way to be a fool, nobody does it like me. I hear a love song or ballad, I toss like a salad, nobody tosses like me. And when my evenings get tougher, I just take to buffering and have a nice cup of tea. Last night I met an acquaintance at a fancy corner pub. He said, come on, let's have some supper, and use my credit club. If there's a wrong way to take a guy, the worst way to make a guy, nobody does it like me. If there's a wrong bell I'd ring it, a wrong note I'll sing it, nobody does it like me. If there's a problem, I'll duck it. I don't solve it, I just muck it up. Nobody does it like me. Like me. stands for justice. You could hardly call them flighty. They even look quite dignified in a blindfold and a nighty. Scorpio's a funny sign, they make me go quite pale. Ever since one turned on me and stung me with his tail. We don't speak now. Taurus is a bull, of course, and therefore seldom led. But should you take one by the horn, my word, what have I said? Sagittarius, half man, half horse, oh, what a combination! If I was one, I'd gallop off and have the operation.
Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. They may affect your fortune, so many people say. Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. If you've ever done signs in this way.
Now Cancers meet each other at holiday resorts. You know you found your soulmate when a crab runs up your shorts. Now Gemini's a double sign, there's always trouble brewing. They never let their left hand know just what their right hand's doing. I'll never take her to the pictures again. Mr. Leo's strong and manly, you'd expect that with a lion. But little good around the house and useless with an iron. Now take me, for example. I'm told I could be famous. For though I am an Aries, my rising signs. Now what's the name of that planet when you turn left at Jupiter?
Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. They may affect your fortune, so many people say. Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. If you've ever done signs in this way.
A friend of mine is Capricorn, his saving grace I'd say. I only have to fork out once, he's born on Christmas Day. I've got a friend who's Pisces, a lifeguard, 23. He gives the girls the kiss of life when they're nowhere near the sea. I nearly drowned, you know, he never came near me. Now my best friend's Aquarius and has been since a lad. His mother was a Virgo, so it must have been his dad. The Aries sign is dominant and that is what I am. But only close friends know the truth, I'm mutton dressed as ram.
Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. They may affect your fortune, so many people say. Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. If you've ever done signs in this way. Oh! Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. They may affect your fortune, so many people say. Sun signs, you know they can be fun signs. If you've ever
got girls in every port, hanging around like flies. Yo ho 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 ho, the sailor with the navy blue eyes. Who's the guy they love to buy dozens of socks and ties? Yo ho 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 ho, the sailor with the navy blue eyes. When the boat comes home after crossing the foam, he's still at sea, thinking, wondering. Going to take a rowing on the lake. Who's the boy who's filled with joy, waving the most goodbyes? Yo ho 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 ho, the sailor with the navy blue eyes. From the shores of Montezuma to the wilds of Timbuktu, there's an ever-spreading rumor about a sailor with eyes of blue. He causes great commotion with his eyes that match the ocean, and he's listed in the nautical who's who.
Who's got girls in every port, hanging around like flies? Yo ho 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 ho,
the sailor with the navy blue eyes.
Who's the guy they love to buy dozens of socks and ties? Yo ho 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 ho,
the sailor with the navy blue eyes. When the boat comes home after crossing the foam, he's still at sea, thinking, wondering, who's he gonna take a rowing on the lake?
Who's the boy that's filled with joy, waving the most goodbyes? Yo ho 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 ho,
the sailor with the navy blue eyes. Thank you. comes home after crossing the foam. He's still at sea, thinking, wondering, who's he gonna take for rowing on the lake? Who's the boy who's filled with joy, waving the most goodbyes? Yo-ho-ho-ho-ho, the sailor with the navy blue eyes. With the navy blue eyes. I'm too old to be a mermaid. I'm really not strong enough. Neptune's neglected me. My ways were not wrong enough. I'm losing my strength, and my hair isn't long enough.
Pardon me.
While I brush up my scales, my energy's gone, my teeth are all rotten, and I'm far too old to go on wriggling my bottom. My fishy veracity is almost forgotten.
Pardon me.
While I answer the shilly phone. That's my home. I once met a U.S. admiral who said, hey, come aboard. He had the biggest sailing ship that money could afford. But Neptune wouldn't like it if he knew I'd been abroad.
Pardon me.
While I look through my shilly scoop, a doctor once examined me in tests experimental. His report was rather hush-hush and very confidential. He ended up by saying she's not only ornamental.
Pardon me.
While I adjust my two seashells. That's my home. If you're crossing the bar, which is where I always sit, you can stop and have a port, but I don't like that a bit. I much prefer a fishy water with a strong fin in it.
Pardon me.
While I mix you a rocktail. Some people have been known to doubt a mermaid's capabilities. Some even go so far as to doubt their virilities. But look at caviar. Surely that proves fertility.
Pardon me.
While I entertain a sturgeon, I don't need any urgent. 'Cause you see, I'm no beginner. If I knew how you did it to me, then I'd do it to you. Oh! How do you do what you do to me? I'm feeling blue. If I knew how you did it to me, but I haven't a clue. You give me a feeling in my heart, like an arrow passing through it. Suppose that you think you're very smart, but won't you tell me, how do you do it? How do you do what you do to me? If I only knew, then perhaps you'd fall for me like I fell for you. It's a big instrument you've got. It's not electric, is it? nothing to it. Suppose that you think you're very smart, but won't you tell me, how do you do it? How do you do what you do to me? If I only knew, then perhaps you'd fall for me like I fell for you when I do it to you. Again back home, in port again, yo-ho, yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good time. The boys are here to find the girls they've left behind, yo-ho, yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good time.
The fleet's in port again. Back home, in port again. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good time. The boys are here to find the girls they left behind. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good time.
Ladies, turn out in your thousands. Put on your red, white, and blue. All the nice girls love a sailor. There'll be a sailor for you. In your thousands, put on your red, white, and blue. All the nice girls love a sailor. There'll be a sailor for you and you and you and me.
The fleet's in port again. Back home in port again. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good, really wonderful, smiley, marvelous time.
The fleet's in port again.
In port again.
Back home in port again.
In port again.
Yo-ho, yo-ho.
Yo-ho. Now we'll have a jolly good, really wonderful, smiley, marvelous time.
A soldier once was I, by jingo much admired. The army lost a treasure on the day that I retired. They begged of me to leave, they asked it as a boon. They said my ginger whiskers made the guns go off too soon. But damn it, peace or war, to me it's all the same. Chasing ladies, being chased has always been my game. But that was years ago, and now I'm in my prime. I'm known as Captain Ginger, Ginger all the time.
Ginger,
Ginger,
we all love Captain Ginger. Jolly old pot.
Oh, they are a nice lot.
95 in the shape, what? He loves the ladies.
Not one of them would I injure.
All girls are fond of Ginger.
I could do it one myself, just ice and a slice for me. When I look back and think, tut tut, what sport I had. In certain quarters I'll admit my reputation's bad. While strolling through the park or riding in the row, I'm bound to merely be polite to ladies that I know. Oh, Countess, how do you do? I've known her since a girl. She sang in comic opera just before she met the Earl. And there's the Duchess, damn. And who's that with her, Luke? Best not say hello to him. You're new here, aren't you?
Ginger.
We all love Captain Ginger. Jolly old pot.
They are a nice lot.
95 in the shape, what? He loves the ladies.
Not one of them would I injure.
All the girls are fond of Ginger.
I'll drink anything so long as it's in a nice glass. I've been in action twice, and both were blazing hot.
What?
The first was in Japoo-poo land, and wounded there I got.
What?
I recall it now.
Oh, what a man of fibre.
I stooped to pull me socks up and got wounded in the Khyber.
What?
But action number two brought blushes to my face. But I'm not the type they usually cite in a breach of promise case. The lady told her tale, and when she'd proved it true, the judge said, you be thankful, miss, he didn't marry you. I've told you about that before.
Sorry.
Ginger.
We all love Captain Ginger. Jolly old pot.
This foreign's hot.
95 in the shape of what? He loves the ladies.
Not one of them would I injure.
All the girls are fond of
in my family, but I run the fastest. I've been decorated twice. First time I didn't like the colour. No wonder they called this a myth. Jeffrey, put your kilt down. You're a big boy now. Follow me, boys.